Hi everyone, welcome to the Library Podcast. I'm Linden, the Library Admin Officer. It's my pleasure to share with you my book review on Counting by Sevens, written by Holly Gilbert Sloan. When one door closes, another door opens. This is a famous quote from Alexander Graham Bell, the scientist. There's actually more from the quote which reads, "But we so often look for so long and so regretfully upon the closed door that we do not see the ones which open for us." Bell was accurate. Getting over the closed door requires courage and determination. In order to see the opened door, one needs to learn from the past and failure to transform and be resilient. Sometimes, support and opportunity may come from the most unlikely places and people. In Counting by Sevens, the 12-year-old character Will Chance, who has never been able to connect with others beside of her late adopted parents, has to overcome grief of loss and learn how to be part of a team to survive. The story is tragical in the beginning, but when you discover how Willow and other characters transform themselves to adapt to difficulty and achieve their dreams, you will see how magical the opened door is. Willow manages her life's transitions. At the same time, she influences those who assist her to find the right paths. Willow's story will resonate with anyone who's been through loss and hardship. I hope you find the story as inspiring as I did. We encourage to look for what we have missed and perfect the puzzle of our lives.